day two, Yamaha test run out by Minnetaki. I'm gonna do a big loop, see how it goes. Was stupid, but we had to come back and give it an attempt with the Grizzly. See how it goes. We've got no winches, so we hope we don't get stuck. Here she goes. I think those logs are going to be a problem. Stole the damn bridge. There's no way we can get through there. We're gonna look for a way around, otherwise we got a long ride ahead of us. Okay, we're gonna try something. I don't know. It's not good. Gotta beat 35 miles the other way. Couple of slabs we found. A makeshift bridge. Get out and adjust them here. Grizzlies. No featherweight either. It's gonna be tippy. Okay, here goes nothing at all. I lined up. If I fall in here, I'm screwed, man. Which way?
Straight.
Are they centered?
This wheel's all the bit, that wheel's tangent.
Well, then you'll have to.
If anything, you're gonna turn your wheels up. Yeah.
Wonder if I should just pin it. Get out of the way. Yeah, but the back's got to follow that too. What's in ahead of me there? Stump? Screw them with their stealing our bridge. Am I lined up? Now what? Fits nicer than the other one. Honda. Holy old grizzly bear. Don't take her easy. Yeah! Frick yeah! I need a beer. Well, we're on our way again. About a mile or so to the truck. Hopefully there's no more surprises. Need some pressure washer when we get home now.